两个输入设备，两只光敏电阻，以及两个输出设备，发光二极管和扬声器，分别占用了管角 A0、N1、6、A3。在程序一开始对这四个变量进行声明。The two input devices, two light dependent resistors, and two output devices, the LED and speaker, are connected to four pins, A0, A1, 6, and A3 respectively. This is defined by the four assignments at the beginning. 指令 pin mode 设置管角六，也就是发光二极管的控制端为输出端。The command pin mode sets the pin 6, which is the LED control as output port. 在 loop 循环中，两个 analog read 指令分别把左右眼光敏电阻的光线值进行模数转换，通过一个简单的相加除以2，得到两眼光线的平均值，并保存到变量 light value 中。In the loop function, two analog read commands read the light intensity on both eyes. The two values are averaged and assigned to a variable light value. 指令 analog write 以 light value 除以4为参数，形成一个 PWM 信号，驱动发光二极管发光。由于 PWM 信号的占空比与 light value 有关，所以发光二极管的亮度反映了两眼采到的光线平均值。The command analog write generates a PWM signal to drive the LED, whose duty cycle is determined by the variable light value. Therefore,The brightness of the LED reflects the average light intensity detected by the two eyes. 两眼采集的平均光线越强， light value 数值越小，发光二极管越亮。The higher the average light intensity, the less the light value, the brighter the LED. 除了发光二极管外，扬声器还在 tone 指令控制下播放频率等于 light value 数值的音调，从听觉上也可以直观地知道眼睛所检测的光线变化。Apart from the LED, the speaker plays the pitch whose frequency equals to the variable light value. This enables us to listen to the light intensity.